die and there's monsters, and she can only use materials that she's actually mined. If she goes on creative, everything's available to her to have fun with. Yeah, if it's got love hearts in the top honor, she's on survival. It's tough.
Open a date.
You survive? That's your age.
Dragon ass. But well. It's frost, is it? Why didn't it work? There you go. You were just in it a second ago. Is it just in, is it grayed out or on? Yeah, you got the halo there. What did you do? You saved it by accident? Been a restart? Might have been a glitch. That's what you usually look like.
That's okay.
All right. Yeah, I'll be around tomorrow morning. I'll be around normal gaming time. Yeah, Roger. Get in there.
Let's get our vehicle secured. It's got extra rockets in it and medical. Right, here's where you should run in third person when we're traveling, you know, big air distances. I got, yeah, backpack and helmet on. Does Zio have a TAC Ops pack vest like this one I'm wearing?
Contact, contact, front. Squad, four man.
Yeah, I didn't hear when I was haloing. Did she have little love hearts in the top corner of her screen?
Jill. Does she have like little hearts where she's... Yeah, the bottom, yeah. She's on survival, which is difficult for little ones. Also, I don't think you can fly on survival. You can fly around the map on creative. Yeah, when you choose your world, you can choose a survival or creative. Creative is much more fun to get the hang of the game. Why? She wasn't happy with you giving her information. You can serve the monsters on that. Contact. I see one, two guys. See them?
We're gonna take them?
Yeah, three guys, let's go.
Limpa. Bitch.
So they're down?
I think one dived. Just left of east.
Not as foggy up here. Back in. Oh! Fucking jet plane!
Fast mover, fast mover!
That is a fast mover. I wonder if he's gonna drop off guys or. What the hell does he do?
I don't see anything on rooftops yet.
Contact rooftop. Oh, he moved inside a building. Yeah, I hear him.
Contacting our north compound. Moving in. Close. Viper team, I saw a Viper god. He's northwest of us.
I got one, there's one more.
Yep.
Shit, he tagged me.
and Kilroy getting tagged on stream.
Yeah, Viper guy running north around the corner.
You just see his feet, maybe, yeah. What you see?
East, left of east, two, three guys coming.
Roger. See another one on that hill.
I think that was all. You up?
Alright, let's move.
Just gonna scan with a rocket launcher.
Roger. Keep going, try and get into two.
I can't see anything here, so... But you... It's hard to tell if there's any vehicle in that there fog.
No.
Contact unaware, walking east.
Copy that.
Moved into the northeast compound through the archway. There's only one guy on his own. Two guys. Got one, the other one made it east, southeast side.
Oh shit, I can hear them talk here.
Roger.
I can hear somebody have a weapon.
It's on the main road. That was me. I see the contact on the main road bouncing around on the right side. He's on the roof. East. You get that one on the left side?
Yeah. Oh shit, they're in here, southeast.
Roger. Got one. Popped out on the southeast side.
No, no, I was shooting at the guy too.
Nice.
I think it was that one that were talking.
Contact in the building east. One where we were in last time. It's a two-story. See him in the first window.
Oh, somebody's running to you outside north.
Got him, got him. Got him. Ghillie suit rushed me. I was scoped him through the window. more out there. You good?
Yeah.
The guy glitching his gun through the wall. Got him.
Somebody's talking here, North.
Roger. I can't see it coming back in.
I see him dead northwest. You up?
Roger.
The jam.
There with you. I saw a guy in here. I think I killed him.
Yeah, it was that guy popping out from the wall, yeah.
There was a second one. Maybe that was the same guy that popped out.
Is he up in the tower?
I don't know, I'm looking.
Respawn. I'm taking your dead. Was it a vehicle, you think? Oh, I got a guy in the open field there, but I didn't see the second guy. No, where is he? I shot him, no, I shot him dead, then I got shot afterwards. I got shot by someone else. So he was dead, fell on the ground. Someone else shot me real bad. Looking. There is a guy in the gunner seat, yep. Looking at the thermal screen in there. I just went inside the vehicle and had a look. Now we'll see the respawn. If it works, we should be haloing. Oh!
Oh yeah!
Now I have a guy here who looks like he's haloed a little bit too close to the sun. I don't have any medical gear, so I better go get some. Alright.
Now I can fix you up. Wow. Only yellow damage. Still bleeding right arm. Your blood bag. Wake up. Diagnosis. Some blood. That'll teach you for Halo in opening at 60 meters. Alright, waking you up. What? Yeah, you Halo in parachute gear. I just changed mine. Open. You were playing Minecraft, I know. Jesus. I will, hang on. Just get a card dropped in here. Alright, let me have a look. Advertisement? Yeah, it looked good. When I full screened it, it had a little blur to it, but when I had it normal size, it was good. What happened to our drop? We respawn, I think, mine and yours. What happens? Drops the backpack when we halo in. Where's the... call for a vehicle, did it give any info? Second. Oh, yeah. What the heck? If you see the vehicle anywhere. See it? Weird, isn't it? Why is no...
You try it, will you? Well, there's two here, look. I called in two. One at a time, then.
Yeah, you try it. It's on the road there, north-southwest. I'll drive it over.
We'll use that for next time we respawn. Try calling one in. I did the airdrop. Hunter MHQ-3 or whatever, Silica.
What did you say, Hunter?
Yeah, Silica, Hunter, MHQ.
I heard him say affirmative.
What the fuck, it just popped up there.
Yeah.
Hmm. Now we got three cars.
I wonder if we called in some ammo, what would happen? I'm gonna get out and just try that. For that big ammo box for NATO, that big crate in the net. There we go. That worked with the parachute.
Reap, maybe it's just because it's a TACOPS vehicle.
We'll try one more test then. Well, that's for another Tac Ops Hunter.
Yeah, I see the other one northwest.
Fuck. Strange. I'll test and ask for a non-TAC Ops vehicle now. Oh, it's for a prowler. Prowler's right here.
Strange.
Maybe I've got to put down all the new alive modules again. I'll do that tomorrow.
Out for that vehicle now.
Roger.
Whoa, some rubber band well, there.
Okay, I didn't get it.
You don't hear the vehicle?
Oh, I hear it. Sounds east. Good.
Contact the east.
See the vehicle. Took a wheel vehicle. Took two wheels off it, you good?
Yeah, I'm just here, you know, there's lots of enemy in the southeast here.
Guys getting out of the vehicle. Oh, it looked at me, the turret.
Oh, couldn't you shoot at the tower?
No, I couldn't see it.
Yeah, good. Oh, turret's looking at me.
Guy run right at me.
Every part of my body is yellow here. You sneaky fucker. Oh no, they're coming again behind. Fuck my life. Oh, oh shit! If I survive this, wow. You can do it, wake up. Oh, that's what we need, reinforcement. Yeah, of course. Giving you two blood bags here, Reaper. I'm gonna give you an AP after that.
I think I'm good. Maybe blood. Let me turn around to the door now.
Shoot, it was bloody hot, you know. They were coming from front and back and side. Yeah, where they were coming from everywhere.
Yeah, I know. I watched a bit on the stream.
Your blood bag. Hey, you did good. Now let me give you a diagnosis. Says hasn't lost blood, not in pain. What's out this door then? Am I good to move? Oh, guy right here.
I'm just gonna do a quick repack, Reap.
What's that?
What are you doing?
I'm repacking my mag, you know.
Roger.
I think I did lose a couple of mags in that firefight.
Yeah, I bet. That vehicle's kind of on the main road still down there, northeast.
Still
there. His back wheels out.
Also, they're jumping out, yeah?
Yeah, I saw a lot of them jump out. I saw at least six. I got most of them, but the turret was still active. Cheeky fucker laying in the grass.
Oh, behind you, southwest, southwest. Fuck my life. He tagged me. Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
I was in a repack, so I didn't make it through.
I saw another one. The one you called out, I saw too late, but I saw the other one. I've got to try and get him outside on my north.
I don't know if I'm going to start my repack again.
Holy fuck. He came right to my body there. He light me up. Oh my shit, I'm red in two places. I may drop out, hang on. I need to get a patch, I'll go in the building here. My head's red still, I put one bandage on it, it's still red. Roger, look at my arm. Jeez. Yeah. This has been my, yeah, this has been my death zone right here. A chopper?
Oh, he's dropping me, coming.
Roger.
I dropped two guys southwest.
Right.
I'm bleeding, I have to patch up.
Dropped a guy east close. I don't know.
Contact in our compound.
You good?
Roger.
There's so many dead bodies in here, so I don't know which one is you.
Outside behind you, west. Just dropped a guy on the main street, east. Looking at the turret.
So can we take a shot at it?
I don't think we need to destroy it, I think it might be empty. Turret's drooped. Completely disabled. We'll take the front wheel off, see if anyone else is in there.
Oh, contact front left.
Oh, I didn't see that guy.
Yeah, he laid into him.
The front wheel off, I don't think anyone else is in there.
You good? Roger.
Complete.
I don't see him. Did you get him?
No, he's not on the roof, is he?
I don't see anyone up there. Oh, I see him. Another one somewhere. That guy was laying in the grass. He was a crewman. He had that crew helmet on. On the left in the gap here between the two compounds.
Oh, behind us. He's unconscious. Dead.
Moving down.
jumped into the vehicle.
Oh shit.
And one in front of it ran into your compound.
Roger. Got him.
There's one guy in the vehicle, yeah?
Copy. Turret's busted. See if I can get him out with the grenade. Wounded him, he's behind the vehicle, hang on. He's dead, yeah. Think we can turn that off.
Dropped a guy. Bar. Who's that? That's southeast.
Is he up in the tower?
No, I checked towers, they were empty. Is there? Yeah.
Gonna place explosive.
Is that shots coming from?
Oh.
Just get tagged?
Yep.
Yeah, I'll put an explosive on.
Where's he shooting from?
I think it's north, northwest.
I can get in it now.
Got one, he was far north.
You hear those voices?
No, I'm a bit further away. Oh yeah, I hear them. Came in our comp.
They're coming behind south, southwest. Shit, that sounds far away.
Down south.
Thank you.
You good?
I've got two dead Kilroys up here. Holy shit! when I was medicing you, I was like, I think I hear someone walking. I could hear it. Oh. Oh, I see a guy here. Revive, yeah. Now. Yeah?
He's standing at the tree there.
Yeah, I see him. Take the side. There was a big old McNasty firing at you, though. What the hell? Jobs. Oof.
Hey, that vehicle in front of there, you remember there was a guy in that
yeah.
one?
Yeah. Yeah, Roger.
Let's have a look.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, yep, yep. I'm good. I'm behind this ammo truck.
You get a lock?
You good? No, I'm tight against the wall right now. We're trying to look for the turret. Shit, I got trees blocking my way. Trying to get a lock.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can see this sucker. You good? Good rip.
Oh, I pass out, head to red.
Well, I got a lock.
Oh, yeah. I'm out of morphine. Let me get this vehicle. Ah, thank you.
I got one here.
Gonna move east.
There's still one guy up here north, he's just unconscious.
Roger.
He's dead now.
Someone else is firing from further back, yeah?
I see him. Another one closer. Got him too. Oh, another one.
Roger. Moving across to that gap in the wall.
Roger.
Car check with the prison's gone.
Blown away.
Yeah, there's a little sign that says Kilroy was here. This is west side. Close.
Are you inside or outside? You good, Reef?
Yeah. Just knock me down, I'm up. Another one here. I'm patching, I can't get him. It's a great combination I just had there. I was knocked down, patching, and a weapon jam.
When we saw all them guys standing before, and have a look there.
Is that the oil pump we can hear from here?
Sounds like it. Wow, guy running in.
Could be an engine. There were two Ifrits out there last time, but...
Sounds like an oil pump, doesn't it?
What was that?
That little click, that little noise. Contact in the grass, just stood up. Ah, fuck, he was a sneaky bastard. Well, there's another military facility really close.
Wow. I'm
gonna repack my mags. I'm gonna try calling in one more time for that chopper to land in here in a moment. See if it works this time. Repack. Nearly done. Four full, two partial.
Well, I did have 12.
I'm going to try and call in, see if it works right here now. Logistics, helicopter insertion.
Hours.
Sounds like it's just getting murdered.
Still up. Here it comes.
Did it destroy a vehicle?
I know, all it has is Gatling guns on the side.
There's something is exploding right over there, northwest.
Yeah. Don't tell me it's actually going to land in it. Enough, I guess. Here's my squad. Can't load it.
What did you say?
Maybe a second chopper will bring the other gear. That was just my squad. Is it landing? What? Not me. Yeah, I got hit by a vehicle. Got one to go in a watchtower. I wonder if we're gonna get another chopper bringing our shit in. Hey, Kira, you gotta give me some morphine, I'm out. Thanks. Oh, our chopper's going down. Oh, there you are. Yeah, I wonder why he won't go up there. Yeah.
What time is it anyway?
Yeah, I probably gotta go anyway. Got shit I gotta do. Football's on later.
No, I called in for supplies and the guys. So I'm wondering if the squad came in first, you know? Yeah. Yeah.
Understood.
Not sure.
On the way. Waiting. Oh, it's a jet. North.
Roger. Mass mover.
I've spread our guys out around the base. I would say we took this compound.
Yeah, I think that the jet did hit the ground.
Really? Yeah, I mean, if there was like four of us on here, six of us, we'd do well. Once you know, we get into this area, they like, a couple of us called in some stuff that was set up while the other gave defense perimeter, we'll get it set up. See, right now, look, I staggered the guys just around as quick as possible. But now if we called in for static launchers and static machine gun nests, we could set them up. And then we'd secure this one and move to the next one. I want to do some triggers where it circles the base. If it's empty, it will it'll show green. Who fired? Did you hear him shout, "Fuck, man down"?
Yeah.
Oh, he's in the base. Northeast. You're up now? Yeah, I got him. Yeah, he shouted, "Fuck, man down." But I want to have some triggers where if it's empty, like, it's green. And then if we're in it, still we have our guys still in it, it's blue. And if it's enemy occupied, red. Guy, is that guy behind us enemy or friendly? Oh, he's friendly. Yeah, but we'll wrap up today. I'll do some work on this little mission. I think this map runs okay for now. We don't play on it very often, so... Yeah, yeah, definitely. Alright, let me back out of here. At least we got the respawn working with Halo now. It all works pretty good.